We are a multicultural society that needs to learn how to build bridges to one another, to scapegoat a community, to scapegoat a group on the basis of their race or religion is not going to be a basis on which America can develop and grow as a country.
That is the truth, and that is what this country is looking for now. Our task is far from